foul beast. Broken and defeated by the team's relentless attack, collapses, plummeting to the ground in a ball of flame. With their final foe defeated, the pupils, nay, heroes, gather together and celebrate their victory. The Huntress slips back into the shadows, wondering what dark secrets the castle may yet hold. And one thing is certain for all. The realm of Etheria is now protected by a new generation of legends, and the old ones will not see the light of day under their watch.